DDA mortgage. We're going to talk about the loan process because of all the volume coming in. People have to understand that the cycles or the time frames to close a loan has changed big time since the rates have been so low. Remember, we talked about purchases and refinances. Purchases take precedence. Refis are going to be sitting on the back burner with the underwriter. Now, let's talk about the process and what to do to expedite it, regardless of a purchase or a refi. One, we take the loan application electronically. Then I send a package to you. We go through the whole package. We go through the loan estimate. We go over the rate. We go over the fees. We make sure everything's covered. Then you can electronically sign. Most important is you got to send your supporting documents up to us. What does that mean? Your W-2s, your tax returns, your pay stubs, your bank statements, driver's license, Social Security card, all those documents. We give you a secure site. We do never want your information sent to us just regular. We want it done on a secure site so that you are protected and done. You've got to begin the relationship with the title company for the wiring, and you have to shop insurance for your new home when you're purchasing. On your refi, we'll look at the insurance to see if it's out of whack or you're in the game. So those are the things. Now the underwriter will come back maybe with some more things that they need. Please, as fast as you can get the documents that the processor sends to you in an email, the quicker we can close, the quicker we can order a CD and get you to the finish line. I know at times that people have been frustrated on these refis, but refis are not as important to these underwriters and lenders as meeting the closing date of a purchase. So they take a little bit longer in underwriting. We expedite them. They're in, they're gone, we move. But we just have to wait for the underwriter to review it to get them out. We're here to work with you, but we have to work as a team from beginning to end with the realtor, the title, the insurance, the appraiser, you, the underwriter, the processor, and myself. We all work together to make it happen. Thanks for tuning in. But just so you know, we're here to help you. Please subscribe to my videos by hitting the subscribe button and enjoy it every week. I also send a podcast out to expand a little bit more on what we're talking about. Have a great weekend. Thank you again.